be open again tomorrow at 8 a.m.
Why are you closed now?
Well, it's just we don't usually work this late on Mondays.
Oh, well, I thought you were after hours.
No, this is our after hours number.
Oh, okay, because I Googled you. I thought, okay, I could come in there today.
No, like for after hours emergencies, like for people who have emergencies, I can talk to them over the phone, but we're not a 24-hour clinic.
Oh, are you the actual dentist?
I am, yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry for bothering you, sir.
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't know if you can find anybody who's going to be available to take you tonight. It's 6 o'clock, 6:15, and there may be, but I'm not really sure. If you need it out tonight,
Yeah. Well, I need it out. I need to get this thing, because they gave me morphine, and they give me Tegretol to control the inflammation.
Tylenol?
Tegretol.
Tegretol is, are you sure? Tegretol is an anti-seizure drug.
Well, they gave me something. They gave me morphine, and they gave me something else to control the... It sounded like Tegretol, but it might not be. I don't know what it was.
Okay. But like I said, if you were looking for something tonight, I think your best bet would be to call. There's actually an office in Newmarket, I think.
Mm.
There's an after hours.
That won't happen. That won't happen. I don't have wheels. No, that won't happen.
Okay.
What about tomorrow? Do you got anything for tomorrow?
Well, why don't I get your details, because I don't know my schedule. I'm sure I have some time tomorrow, but I just don't know exactly when.
Yeah, okay, are you a oral surgeon? Can I ask you that?
Well, no, I'm a dentist.
Yeah, but are you an oral surgeon?
No, if you're talking about an oral surgeon, there's three of them in town.
Okay.
And they don't see people right away. You would go in for a consultation, and then after that, they would have you back to remove the tooth.
So would I go for a referral first from you?
Well, no. I mean, if we can take out the tooth, I mean, I would do it.
I don't think you can, because the gum has overlapped the tooth.
Well, that's fine. I mean, I can still get the tooth. Where is this tooth? Like, where in your mouth is this tooth?
It's in the front.
We're talking about like a very front tooth?
Yeah, the very front tooth. It's right beside the canine.
Okay, so is it upper or lower?
It's upper.
Upper. Okay. Yeah. Honestly, that shouldn't be a problem. I mean, we can go in there and just like clap open the gums and get that thing out of there. It's not a big deal.
Just get it out, man. Because that's the thing. I've had root canals on that. I've had bridges done on it and everything, and it's still giving me problems. I need every tooth in my head removed.
Okay. Well, why don't we do this?
I got a group insurance plan too.
Oh, I mean that's great too. Give me your what is your name?
Sean, S-H-A-W-N.
Okay, so what's your last name?
Rafi, R-O-F-F, like in Frank,
yep.
E-Y.
Okay, and what's your phone number?
705.
Yep.
737-5528.
5528?
Yeah.
Like I said, I don't know exactly when I have an opening tomorrow. I think I do, but I just don't know exactly when.
I don't need no x-rays or anything. I just want them all ripped out.
Legally, I need... Well, we're not going to take everything out tomorrow. I mean, geez, like that's... I mean, what are you going to do for teeth?
I know. I don't have no dentures or anything.
Right. So, I mean, what we can do tomorrow is have a look at it and probably get that wet tooth out.
Okay.
But if you're looking at an overall plan...
Everything, up and down.
Mm-hmm.
Up and down, and everything removed.
Well, that's fine.
It's a messy job. It's a messy job, bro. It's a messy job. I don't know if you can do it.
Well, I probably can. I mean, we've done it a few times.
Well, you're an oral surgeon? You can, cut the gums and get the tooth out?
Yeah, that's not a problem. I mean, we do that all the time.
Okay.
An oral surgeon is basically a dentist who has got to specialize in surgery.
Okay.
So their stuff is made more to do with impacted wisdom teeth, jaw surgery, tumor removal, that kind of heavy duty stuff.
Okay.
But if it's just like tooth removal, that's something that really.
So why do you have to do X-rays legally?
Yeah, absolutely. We need to do the X-rays because why? I don't know what that tooth looks like underneath.
So why don't you just yank it out and then you can see?
Well, because what if there's a tumor underneath that tooth? What if there's, you know, like legally the rule for us is no X-ray, no extraction. So we have.
Okay. In other words, I don't want to know if I have cancer or not.
Well, no. But what if there's some sort of thing going on underneath the tooth, like a collection of blood vessels or something?
Okay. Okay, doctor, is there a way that I can allow you to do this, but I don't want to know the results?
You mean to be put to sleep while doing this?
No, I mean, like, if you take X-rays and you find something cancerous or whatever, I don't want to know. Is there a way to do that? Legally?
I'm not sure why you would not want to know.
I don't want to know. I don't want to know. And if you can't help me, then I don't want to come see you.
I'm not sure. I mean, if I see stuff, I have a responsibility to tell you that there's stuff going
on. Yeah, but I don't want to know.
But if you don't want to know any more about it, I mean, suppose all we can say is, listen, like, there's a bunch of stuff going on. You need to know about it. But if you just want to, you know.
Fuck off. I don't like that guy. I don't want to talk to him anymore. I don't want to know if I'm dying. I don't want to know if I'm dying. I don't want to know. I know I'm dying. I just don't want to know I'm dying. I'm going to die one day at a time. Act right. You don't want to act right. I guess I gotta fucking do this to me. I see you. I went to the hospital.
I'm in this place with you. I just can't crack your code. One day you're screaming, you love me loud. The next day you're so cold. One day you're here, one day you're there, one day you care. You're so unfair. Sipping from your cup till it runs over.
Holy grail. Blue told me from where you niggas. Fuck that shit y'all talking about. I'm the nigga. Caught up in all these lights and cameras. Pulled up with that shit in the hammer. God damn it, I like it. Bright lights and tights. What is that? One night, 30 million, one fight. So all the money blows, all the pigeons take flight.